feed your soul, assuming there is such, can take any shape it pleases. So why not take the that of a human being?